Now, Vigo County's drug court judge talks about what he calls misinformation. We told you on Monday, drug court is scheduled to be closed at the end of this year. The Vigo County Council says it's not funding the court. Judge Michael Rader talked about his disappointment right after the announcement was made. But so far, we have not heard from county council members. News 10's John Swanner reached out to all seven members today. No one was available for comment. But Judge Rader is still talking, and he wants to set the record straight about how drug court addresses issues in ways other programs cannot.
I just want to make sure that the public gets the facts.
Judge Rader told News 10 he's heard statements about restructuring, that drug court services will continue. He says that's false, that the Indiana Judicial Center has ordered drug court to be closed in December. The council chose not to fund the drug court coordinator position.
When the council took away all the funds, it removed the funding source for that employee. We now must close.
Rader says it's a decision that's within the council's discretion. Rader says there's been talk of drug court services being covered by the county's alcohol and drug program. Rader says while alcohol and drug counseling is useful, it cannot replace drug court and keep people out of jail.
It's a program we send people to after they have been in jail.
A judge can order a convicted defendant to alcohol and drug programs as a condition of sentencing, and the judge can throw that person back in jail if he or she skips. Drug court takes on drug possession cases as well as drunk driving and minor drug dealing. The defendant pleads guilty as charged, but sentencing and convictions are set aside for as long as it takes to allow the defendant time to get clean.
These people come in, plead guilty, go through our program, and if they're successful, we dismiss the charges. There's nothing equivalent that can be done by a non-certified program.
The alcohol and drug program is non-certified. Judge Rader chalks up the confusion between the two programs as a misunderstanding, one he hopes is cleared up before it's too late. In Vigo County, I'm John Swanner, News 10.
That is, of course, a story we will continue to follow.